You have to be worried about your feet. How do you grip the ball? You say you can differentiate if you have a two-seamer or a four-seamer. So tell me about the transfer. What is the right way?
I mean, I think everybody's different. I think everybody has different transfers. If you see Maddy bringing the glove right here. If you see me, I just try to get it up front. The sooner I get it up front, everything is coming through. And when everything is coming through, and I cheating a little bit. When I soon as saw the runner, I just start moving my feet. If you see the videos, I just moving my feet lower. Like the soon I saw the runner, I just moving my feet, catch the ball and go. Just that position, 100% gonna make a good throw.
Okay, so the kids, and we always say, where does the right hand need to be when there's nobody on base? And when there's somebody on base, where should that hand be?
When nobody on base, you have to be on the back. Protect your wrist and your hand. When the man is in the runner on base, you have to be behind your glove, like this. So protect your hand all the time. So because you see in the baseball a lot of fractures and everything with the right hand. So you have to protect your hand every time.
Lastly, let's talk about framing. And that's changed over the years because you and Salvador Perez are so excellent. You guys came up together through the organization. And Salvi was telling me in April, he goes, you know, Jose, that's changed too. We were taught to receive, not because of the framing issues, you're taught to go out a little bit more. Quickly show me what's the right way here now.
I mean, right now it's changing a lot because when me and Salvi play together in the minor leagues, they teach you all those just waiting for the ball, you know, try to catch the ball really, really deep. So that way you can wait for a baseball and you relax your hand a little bit more. Right now you have to just go up front every time, give a good look to the umpire. They asked me how I frame it too good. So I think it's coming natural on me. I just try to watch the ball and try to make a strike on my pitch.
Thanks so much. I really appreciate it, and keep going forward, my friend.
Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it, Jose.